One of the best way we can utilize resources, human capacity, resources, our youth strength is through sports. We need to start looking at how we can harness the potentials of this of the youth in our constituent. And you know, there was a time that we used to organize a sports competition within our communities, but that is going down. So I will be looking at how we can reactivate this sports competition, where it will be done yearly, and it will be in between the HS in Uvwie Kingdom, and prizes will be won. This is part of my programs. You see, when I talk about these programs and the feasibility of how it's going to be done, it's very easy. It's just a matter of pulling resources together, meeting one or two persons, and it is done. It takes little or nothing to actually get all these things done. So it is something we will do. It is something that is very, very possible. It's just that people are not looking towards it. People are not thinking towards this direction. So we are going to be organizing sports competitions for youth in our communities in Uvwie constituency. That will bring the potentials out. It could be football competition, it could be boxing competition, it could be table tennis, but just little sports festival every year. And at least the winners will be happy. We'll be giving prizes, and we are bringing our youth together instead of fighting every day. So it will be good if we can do this, and I'm going to do it.